In this tutorial video, we are going to show you how you can make cells square in Microsoft Excel. Here you can see that the Excel cells are not in square shape, so we are going to make it square. For this, you just need to go to your view tab. Here you can see an option which is page layout. Click there. And now you just need to select all. And you just need to select off all the column. You can enter Ctrl Shift right arrow key of your keyboard and then select the all column, then right click of your mouse. You can see an option which is column width. Click there and write 1 cm, then click enter. And now you just need to select all the row. For this you just need to enter off your keyboard Ctrl Shift, then down arrow key, and again just go there and right click of your mouse and select row height, and right here which is 1 cm, and click OK. Now you just go to your normal form. Now you can see that all these cells are in square format. This is how you can easily convert your all cells into square shape. Hope that you like this video. Thanks for watching.